Die bekroonde skrywer Sindiwe Magona en Amerikaanse wetenskaplike Nina Jablonski het saam 'n kinderboek geskryf wat die pigmentasie in ons vel verduidelik en die hoop om 'n gesprek rondom die lekraakheid daarvan te begin. Die bekendstelling het verlede week in Kaapstad plaasgevind en Flits was daar.
It was suggested to me, I should write a book on the evolution of skin color for kids in South Africa. And I thought, well, how can I do it? How can I speak with the right voice? So over a lot of twists and turns in a few years, I got connected with my co-author Sindiwe Magona, and I said, what about it? Do you think we could do this? A book that combines science and a narrative about kids talking to one another about skin color.
I dare say all South Africans have it ingrained in their minds, in their hearts, in their souls, that skin color has meaning. And so this book, for me, is a book that can bring about massive change in that and leads towards healing.
I think it will be easy to grasp the science of skin color because the basic principles are really very easy. And when you can explain it easily to a 5 or a 6 or a 7 year old, they really get it.
I want to know where skin color comes from because when people judge others by their skin color, and then I'm feeling that it's not right what they are doing to the other people.
I don't like it how people treat other people because some might treat you badly just because you're black and some might treat you nicely just because you're a white person.
Ik denk dit is baie interessant. Ik as men het hoe ik as in en mense kan met dank wat hulle wil.
Ek dink die boek is nou van toepassing vir Suid-Afrika. Dit was nog altyd, maar nou nog meer. Daar's nog steeds soveel vrae rondom velkleur en rasseverhoudings. En ek dink ons lewe in 'n samelewing waar hierdie tipe boek baie van ons vrae kan aanspreek. Die boek kan gekoop word by Exclusive Books, by Takealot en by enige ander goeie boekwinkel.